Here's an example of dividing a two-digit number by 9, 98 divided by 9. Now the first step is to simply take the first digit of the dividend, 98, in this case 9, and call it as Q1 or partial quotient Q1. The next step is to add the 9 to the adjacent number 8, or 9 plus 8 we get 17. Now because 17 is bigger than 9, we further continue with this process of dividing 17 with 9 using the same shortcut, and we get 1 as our partial quotient Q2, and then we add 1 plus 7 and we get 8. Now because 8 is less than 9, so we don't have to further divide this, and we call 8 as the final remainder. We got the two quotients Q1 and Q2 as 9 and 1. We take those two and we simply add them to get the final quotient as 10. So our final answer for 98 divided by 9 is Q10 R8, or quotient 10 remainder 8. And that's it. Thank you.